My days are heaven sent. Lord knows I know now where the wind. Shake my head and I wonder how I'll ever get to heaven now. An angel came one winter dawn. You should have seen what she had on. When was whistling like a train, she left again, just like she came. I know our days are heaven sent.
Wow, okay, wasn't expecting this. These guys have already hatched. What's the date today? How can this be true? June 19th. June 19th. It's June 19th. These, I don't understand. Some of these eggs, they hatched. I got babies. These are Mr. Cluckington's children. One's stuck. I gotta save them. I can't believe it's this early. They must have been sitting on these eggs for longer than I thought. Wow. Cool. All right. I gotta get everything ready for these guys. Okay, I'm back. I wasn't expecting newborns today, so I didn't have the tub set up. So I just did that. And let's pull these girls out. I see 1, 2, 3, 4. One looks kind of still. Hope she's okay, or he. Okay, I'm gonna take the cover off. Hello, babies. Hello, oh. There's five of you. Hello. Welcome to the world. Hello. Oh, what? You stuck. You're upside down. What's going on, Baba? Uh-oh. I got you. Oh, she's tired. Yeah. Hello, my babies. You've arrived. You arrived. You're so early. I wasn't expecting you. Oh, I think there's another one there, too. Look at this. Look at this one coming out. Oh, boy. Babies, little babies everywhere. Okay. Take you. Yeah. Come on, go with me. There you go. Hello. Number 2, Cluckington. Hello, you all got the same daddy. We all know our daddy. Mr. Cluckington, we'll meet him later. Oh, cuties. Hello. Welcome to the world. Welcome. There you go. Oh, come with me. Hello. Hello. You're so cute and healthy. Yeah. Bunch of little Cluckingtons. Oh, you tired, huh? This one's tired. You sleepy. You must have just hatched. Huh? You just wake up? Okay. Cuddle with your brothers and sisters. Five. Now it looks like there's another one on the way right here. She wakes up. Might have to help that one along. All right. We have success. And our first shot at the incubator. Very cool. Mama's gonna be happy. Yep. There's our other babies. Not so much babies anymore. Turkey birds. All right. Mama, we have success. You, that's Brody Mama right there. She was sitting on the eggs most of the time. The black astralorp. I don't know if that's all her babies, but they might be. But she was the one taking care of most of the time. She was sitting on those eggs until I put them in the incubator on 6/5, June 5th or 6th. Yep. Wow. Really cool. Welcome to the world, babies. Okay. Get rid of some of these shells. Wow. That was awesome. Oh, this one. This one's... Are you still alive? Should I help them along? I think I should help them along. And give these eggs back. All right, Cluckington. Cluckington. I got some baby mamas. You got some child support to pay, Cluckington. The state wants it now. All right. Oh, this is so cool. First shot with the incubator. Okay, yeah, so some of these 6/5. It's upside down. That's when I put these in here. And I put these in later, 6/10, 5 days later. So, this one might be ready pretty soon, and this one. But this little baby, I don't see a lot of movement coming out on this one. I'll help it along. Still in the sack. Not much movement going on here. Wake up. Wake up. It's time to live. Soft. It's so funny, she's still in this little sack here. There's not a lot of movement. I gotta use two hands to do this. Let me do this over here. You can see. Should we can see this. But... Oh. Feel any movement at all. It's like she was trying and we gave up. Yeah, nah, there's damage. She didn't pull through. Look at, I think, I'll take her out fully. Like, something's leaking now. Yeah. I think we got a stillborn here. Looks like she was trying, but didn't pull through. Oh well. Nothing. No movement. Oh well. Poor thing. She tried. Okay, well, I'll have to bury you in the yard. Let's go check on the other babies. Hello, beep beeps. Hello. Welcome to the world. All five of you. Yep. Okay. Very good. All right. So a couple of these should be hatching any day now, I'm guessing. I just came in here to put more eggs in, and I didn't know this was hatch day. Awesome. Okay. Well, I'm going to check these other eggs, see if they're fertile. Put them in the incubator. All right. Till next time.